I'm Bethany Myers. I'm a physician assistant at Monarch Women's Cancer Center. I work with Dr. Karen Zempolich and Jennifer Rhode. I am primarily their surgical first assist. We'll make three or four little poke holes about the size of a pen. And then we put the pen, or the port is what it's called, through the abdomen and fill your belly up with air. And then we're able to detach the ovaries and the tubes from the side of the abdomen and from the uterus. And we put a bag through the port, open up the bag, put the ovary in the bag, and then take it out through the port. If we are able to get all of this done through the cameras and there is no cancer found, then you likely will get to go home the same day. Typically, we do the surgery through an open incision. We have to feel the entire inside of the abdomen, and so that can't be done through the camera ports. If we took out your ovaries and tubes, then oftentimes after surgery, we're asked about hormone replacement. We decide when to start hormone replacement depending on what you have. If you're young and you are still having regular periods, then we may determine if hormone replacement therapy is right for you. If you were already menopausal, you shouldn't notice any new symptoms.